The tunnel, which took 9 years to build, runs beneath the Bosphorus Strait, between the Asian and European sides of Istanbul. It's part of the 76-kilometer Marmaray underground metro that runs through the city. The tunnel is 60 meters below the seabed, setting a record for the world's deepest tunnel, and runs 13.6 kilometers long.